Hi, my name is Katharina Fransen, and I'm a PhD student studying chemical engineering and a 2022-2023 J-WAFS graduate student fellow.
And I'm Sarah Avron, PhD student collaborating with Katharina on the development of biodegradable plastics for food packaging applications. We are part of the Olsen Lab at MIT focused on the discovery of functional sustainable plastics. Globally, as agriculture has been delocalized, plastic packaging is used to keep products fresh and safe. The issue is that the packaging being used is hard to recycle, greatly contributing to our world's sustainability crisis. The global communities with the most vulnerable food supplies are also often the ones who are the most susceptible to the negative effects of food packaging waste. So how do we solve this crisis? Our answer is to develop new materials that are biodegradable and have properties tailored to the needs of food packaging. But finding the perfect plastic isn't easy, and we've developed high-throughput strategies every step of the way. I'll let Katharina demonstrate.
I've made over 650 polymers, most of them new, to see if I can understand the relationship between the chemical structure of the polymer and its macroscopic properties, like its biodegradability and water permeability. Then, in collaboration with my lab mate Sarah, we've tested the biodegradability of each of the polymers using an automated testing system which she built, and learned a lot about how some of the different chemistries we were interested in affect the degradation properties of the polymer. For example, it seems that having long side chains next to the cleavable bond hinders the biodegradation of the polymers, while polymers with added oxygens often degrade better than those without them. Plus, we've found some polymers where even though they have an aromatic group, they're still degradable, which is great because the aromatic groups tend to help with the physical properties of the material. To continue working towards better food packaging materials, I've built an automated system to test the water vapor permeability, or the rate at which the water vapor passes through the material, and I'm starting to test the polymers we studied for their biodegradability.
We are very excited to see what the data tells us about the connection between biodegradability, water permeability, and chemical structure of the tested polymers. This would reveal what would be the best materials for the next generation of food packaging. Stay tuned.